What's up, guys? It's Tyrant Karma here. Welcome back to my Call of Duty World at War Let's Play. And we are going to be continuing where we left off on Blood and Iron. Yeah.
Good. Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon.
Maybe. Oh, I'm not gonna send that because of copyright. Ow! Come here, I'm gonna toast you. Oh shoot. I gotta back up. Hang on. Oh, I'm not trying to get blown up, okay? This level could get really annoying. Towers? Oh, hey, look here. Did I not hit? There we go. Oh, those are friendlies. Tank die. Thank you. Oh shoot, what? We must push forward to the train station. Hang on, I gotta hold on. Oh shoot. What's right here? Got it. Get going.
German armor! Straight ahead!
Alright, I gotta back up. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, my tank is like... Okay, moving on.
Bring down those towers to the right. German armor, straight ahead. Thank you.
Alright.
Fortune smiles on us! In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Putrenko. I saw this man cheat dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
Alright, sorry if you can hear a thing in the background. Oh, geez. No. Oh no. Shoot. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, jeez. All right, whatever.
Yes!
Oh jeez. Oh, those are going like a little too long. Oh, Cole just popped his head off right there. Whoo!
This reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against us. This way, upstairs! Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters. Yes!
All right.
Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, Comrade.
All the motions. Okay, I gotta run. What the heck? What the? What? Yes. How did they not see that this guy's dead? Ow. there's a lot of them. Okay. Now I am gonna end the I'm gonna end it here, guys. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And that's about it. I will talk to you guys in the next one.